your energy, your love, your dedication, your support means the world to me. No teeth extraction can stop me from being here. You know, somebody told me you should have just taken an off, sat at home. I'm like, I've worked entire year and a half, almost 2 years. Shaurya Garu, I love you too, baby. Shaurya Garu is the mother of this film and he's been nurturing it since it was conceived, and the fact that his inspiration, the way, the amount of dedication is put in into this film is incredible, and that allows me to perform even better. And today, after almost a year, I know you guys had to wait a lot of time, like almost a year after Sita, but I promise you, you wouldn't be disappointed when you watch Yashna on screen. I just want to say that this film is made with so much honesty, sincerity, and love, which you are going to witness it. It's a magical, enchanting journey. And I vouch you that when Mrunal and when Nani Garu chooses a script, it means the world to us, because I want you all to resonate with the characters that we've played on screen. And Yashna, Viraj, Mahi, this man, ever since the trailer is out, the songs are out, all the directors in Hindi industry are like, can you give me his contact, please? I said, you better dial and block him right now, because he's going to be like, you know, gayab after Hai Nana's release. So thank you so much for giving us wonderful songs. Nani Garu, kya bolu main aapko? You know, the bond between Mahi and Viraj is so pious, I can say. Like, just while watching them, and you should be so jealous, because I was the one who was witnessing him creating magic with Mahi on screen, and it was so, so breathtaking. And I can't wait for you to experience the world this entire team has created. It is just marvelous. I haven't seen the film yet, but little that I have seen while dub, my heart was so full, and I can say that after Sita Ramam, if there is anything that Mrunal needs to do, it is Hai Nana.